calling Buzz Lightyear, the galaxy's greatest hero. Skilled, courageous, and ever vigilant, leaping into action, Buzz Lightyear hurtles to the rescue. His ongoing mission, to protect the universe from the dark forces of evil. These are the adventures of Buzz Lightyear of Star Command.
Something I think you really ought to take a look at.
Right. The Cliffs of Doom.
The Cliffs of Doom? How quaint.
Okay, team. Delta formation. Target acquired.
Hey, Team Lightyear takes the lead.
Yes, the intramural championship is in the bag.
Hold it. Game's not over yet, Princess.
You might want to pay attention, Rocket. We'll show you how it's done.
You get tough with your buddies, but how about one-on-one?
You're on.
Catch me if you can. What's the matter, Mira? Do I make you nervous? Uh-oh.
Whoa, you're smiling? You knew this was a dead end. You knew it because it's a trap.
You lose! You lose! You lose! Ugh.
To ambush an amateur.
Trick her into leaving her team. Of course, somebody on my team could have clued me in.
Mira, there are some lessons you just have to learn on your own. Now, if you don't want to learn to slow dance, different story. Wow!
What in the galaxy?
I call it the Star Thought. The fastest, most maneuverable ship in the galaxy. Maybe the universe.
But, Father, there's no controls. How do you fly it?
Clumsy manual controls are a thing of the past for primitives.
Wow, look at the engine!
With this helmet, the pilot flies the ship with thought.
Very state-of-the-art.
And the best part, it's my gift to Star Command. No strings attached.
Now I'll be able to fly double helixes around Zerg.
Okay, one string. The Star Thought can only be piloted by a superior mind, thus a Tangian mind.
That's a pretty big string there.
King Nova, Randolph Hand, I can only think of one Tangian Space Ranger.
What? You arranged all this just so I'd get special treatment?
Only what a princess deserves.
Can't you accept I am not a princess here? I'm a ranger, like everyone else.
You are a Tangian, Mira, and a royal Tangian at that. You are nothing like everyone else.
I'm sorry, but I am not flying the Star Thought, and that is final.
A rookie couldn't handle a slick machine like that anyway.
For your information, I could handle it fine, if I wanted to.
Whatever you say, princess.
Ugh. Excuse me, regarding my decision not to fly being final, well, it wasn't. But it is now. I mean, my decision is final now. But not the part not to fly. Not that part because I changed that. What I'm trying to say is, Starthaw pilot Mira Nova reporting for duty.
What a waste of my talents. If I never have to realign another dish, it'll be too... Nova!
Well, hello, Rocket. What's the matter? Do I make you nervous? Well, I would love to stay and chat, but I'm off to protect the galaxy and my brand new super ship. Bye-bye!
Hey! Oh.
Nova to dispatch. We got any reports of trouble out there?
No trouble.
Not a single distress call?
No calls.
Not even a cat stuck in a tree?
No cat. Oh, Tenji and humor.
Yes! An unidentified spacecraft crossing into restricted space. No doubt on a secret spy mission for Zerg. Attention, enemy ship. This is Pilot Ranger Nova of Star Command. Stop or I'll be forced to blast you into space dust and... Oh. Oops.
We surrender! Don't shoot!
Ooh, wow. Sorry. my mistake. Well, have a great day!
Yes. Most impressive. Although a little bit out of focus.
Sorry, your evilness. But the buttons are so small and my fingers are so big and yes, that should fix it. By the way, your forces are in position to attack the Gularian outpost. It's going to be a big haul. Very big.
And it will be even bigger if we let Star Command know that we're coming.
Why is it the call always comes when you're in the middle of a nice hot oil bath? Hey, what's the big emergency?
We just got a hot tip. Zerg's about to raid a defenseless mining outpost.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'm your man. Let's go. Wow! I know he's the captain, and you know he's the captain. But whatever happened to the whole T-minus 3-2-1 countdown deal?
Whoa. There's an awful lot of flying space rock out there.
And a few too many of Zerg's hornets.
Good eye, Ranger Nova. Now let's go get them.
Lightyear to all teams, fall back.
Our cruisers can't maneuver in this asteroid field.
Oh, but the Star Thought can. Watch what I'm thinking.
We're hit!
Mayday! Mayday! Need some help!
We got four more hornets at 2 o'clock closing in fast.
Oh, yeah! Look at the big boys run!
Oh, man.
I'm thinking maybe we should go this way. Or maybe this way. Therefore, kablam!
Yeah! Oh, yeah! Check you out!
Not bad for a rookie.
Watch out, Mira! Two more hornets coming up behind you!
No sweat, me amigo. I'm gonna nail these guys in a picosecond.
Strange. They didn't even fire.
Mira, wait! Stay with
the team.
Couple fried hornets coming right up. Nova to Rangers, I'm getting some weird readings from this asteroid. It almost looks... fake. Warp! Come on, Warp, all that firepower and you can't hit little old me? Look, no hands! So, Warp, ready to give up or shall I return fire?
No, no, please. I can tell when I beat. You win.
You're smiling? But that would mean that all of this has been a trap. Okay, Zerg. Nice trick.
now, but I don't want you. What I want is your ship.
So, how's it the feeling to be big cheesing celebrity?
Huh? On the news, every channel.
Space Ranger loses Star Command's prize ship.
Look, there you are now, being fished from the space.
Swell.
Sorry. Whew, she's always had a wicked temper.
Send the mirror to the palace of the Tangian royal family.
Time to upgrade to big screen.
Father, what are you doing here?
Lightyear said I'd find you here.
I told him I wanted to be alone in my misery.
Don't worry, I didn't tell anybody else.
Buzz?
Yeah, we understand what you're going through.
Sure, you've got to feel rotten. I mean, that little baby had to cost a bundle. And to think because of you, Zurg has it.
Do you mind, maybe, a little privacy?
Pretend we're not even here. If it was me who lost the...
Father, I'm sorry about losing the star thought.
No, that's not what's important. What's important is that you're safe.
I was showing off. It was wrong.
Wrong runs in the family. It was wrong for me to pull strings to make you a solo pilot.
Yeah, well, I'm not a solo pilot anymore.
That's right. You're part of a team. And this team's gonna get the day. Is that a beta wafer split? As I was saying, this team's gonna get the Star Thought back.
Let's go do some repo.
Now, don't be so hard on yourself, Ranger. Everyone makes mistakes.
When I was a rookie, I made a foolish yet undeniably daring single-handed attempt to rescue a friend from the stronghold of an evil gaseous crime lord.
Really? And you got yourself captured?
Are you kidding? Buzz not only rescued his friend, but he deodorized the crime lord too. He even got a Medal of Honor.
That wasn't exactly the point.
Mm-hmm. Then what was the point, exactly?
The point was, if you didn't lose the Star Thought, we wouldn't be rushing to our doom.
XR.
Or not. But, a brighter note, isn't that Zurg's security satellite?
Warning, warning. Intruders detected in Sector 5-1.
Intruders! In Sector 5-1! This is great! Oh, this is perfect! What do we do now? I'm checking. Here we go. Push the big red button.
Attention! Superior attack forces.
That's us!
Call off your drones. I, Buzz Lightyear. Surrender.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! We captured Buzz! We're gonna get a medal! We're gonna get a medal! We're gonna... Prepare to be boarded! We're gonna get a medal! We're gonna get a medal! We're gonna get a... We're gonna get creamed!
Few tiny adjustments to their security system, and now we can jetpack to Zurg's palace undetected.
Be sure and tell Zurg we put up a fight, yeah! Don't wanna give Grubs a bad name!
You empty-headed, quivering little balls of worthless, putrid flesh! And I say that with love. Can't you get anything right? All I ask for is for you to fly in a circle! Now do it! Do it!
What kind of circle do you think you want? A big one? A small one? Perhaps an ellipse?
What are you doing?
The master's displeased. Oh, evil emperor! I grovel at your feet!
No, 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 don't think about me! Don't even think! Stop thinking!
All right, everybody. The coast is clear.
Maybe a little too clear.
I congratulate you on your key observation. And now you can congratulate me. I finally found the perfect pilot for my new ship. Someone cunning, ruthless, diabolically brilliant. If I do say so myself.
He's so high on himself.
I'm afraid this ship is the property of Star Command, and we're here to take it home.
I'm sorry, but I have other plans. With a Star Thought under my control, I can finally foil you annoying Star Commandos.
We're Space Rangers, Zurg, and we're a team.
Oh, you're a team. Well, prepare to die. As a team, Sis Boom Bar. Oh, I enjoy my work. Oh, I enjoy this so much. Which ranger shall I vaporize first? One potato, two potato, three potato. No, why not? All four at once. Sort of a mixed grill. Go, team, go.
Zerg, if you think you can scare us off with a few empty threats and an overwhelming display of firepower, well, then I've only got one thing to say. Fly like the solar wind, Rangers!
Yourself up for sacrifice? Hasty, but foolish. Smiling, but then that would mean that this is all being
a trap?
Oh, I hate Tangians.
She handles nice, doesn't she? Yeah. And I tell you, all you have to do is think of, say, I don't know, a triple backwards loop?
A triple backwards?
Or perhaps you could think of a vertical drop.
No.
Or even the corkscrew double helix maneuver? Then again, you could just think about throwing the ship into reverse. Well, looks like time for you and I to ghost on out of here.
Do I ever hate Tangians? My beautiful ship, my beautiful palace, my troll doll collection.
Sorry if I spoiled your day, Zerg.
You know, I must say, your abilities are really quite impressive. Too bad you'll never use them again. Any last words?
Incoming?
Incoming?
Mm-hmm, incoming.
Let's go home, Ranger. Oh, and Zerg, remember this. It's not the spacecraft of Star Command that wins battles. It's the Space Rangers.
and we've got the best.
To infinity and beyond!
Anyway, of course, the part I liked most was when the Star Thought went full speed into reverse. Whoosh! Hey, give me that!
Sorry.
It's, all right. Well, Mira, from what I've heard, you've proven yourself quite the ranger.
And with no outside help.
Point well taken. I guess I just need to get used to the fact that you don't need your father's help anymore.
Well, actually, I do. The bill? I left my Unibux in my other spacesuit. Thanks, Daddy.
Yeah, of course you did. My treat.
Hey, I like this guy. Say, can we get another round of desserts over here, please? Pronto. And a jumbo can of 1040 weight. Two straws. You're gonna get a big tip. This guy is loose with it.
Your wish has been granted, as we're taking off on a magic carpet ride next on Disney Cinemagic with the one and only Aladdin.